little nuggets. Little babies. Baby floofs. No, that's white stripes. Another little baby came out. One's Binky, and I haven't named the other one. Spaz. I call him Spaz. He's a little shy. That's Mama. It's Darkstripe. This tiny stripe, she found some stuff to munch on left over. She was late to the parties. Little nugget. Oh, well, somebody's been fighting with him. He's missing fur. Poor guy. Or maybe it's a girl and they've been mating with him. Poor thing. I see his fur missing there. You okay, baby? I don't see a open sore, just missing fur. Who's this over here then? I thought that was Darkstripe. Oh, that's Saweetie. That's Saweetie? Well, I don't know. Hey, Mama. This might be Darkstripe. I think this is Darkstripe. I never know if Darkstripe's a boy or a girl, but could be a girl, and maybe that's why. She's missing fur on her back? I don't know. To find out, I have to research that. I'm trying to see if it's it doesn't look like it's bleeding. Honey, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were missing fur, honey. The other night I saw, I think two rabbits were chasing Darkstripe, which makes me think he is not a he and it's a female. I'm sorry, you're missing your little fur. Wish I could get close, but Darkstripe won't let me get real close. Seems okay. I don't see blood or anything. I just feel bad. Or maybe Maybe Darkstripe is male and it was males chasing him, like fighting for territory or something. I don't really know that behavior of rabbits. Of cottontails. Look at this little tiny guy stretched out. Look at it.
Who sees? Who sees? That's baby floofs. That's baby floofs.